protesters did show up. Many said they wanted to defend the city, and it could have got ugly, but unlike last week, when they were forced to declare an unlawful assembly. Huntington Beach police say only a few bad actors created problems this time around. The NAACP and the LAPD organized the march.
What are you doing?
I'm fixing right the light. People are standing up. Mm-hmm. And when I come out,
I think it's a great demonstration of unity. The community, the chicken guard.
What are we doing? What are we going to do here?
You're going to eat. We're going to hang out together and we can eat, okay?
Okay. Huh? What is it?
Cookies and cream. You like it?
Yes. I would video tour the house. Look around.
Provides an all-in-one membership for your cyber safety.
by the scan doctors wants you to know that now there's a breakthrough logo CT scan that can detect lung cancer early, and it only takes 60 seconds. To stop smoking, now start screening. For an easy first to see if you're ever
recording the house.
What?
Gee.
What, you're touring the house for, boy? Alright.
Gee. Gee. Fuck it on, gee.
Analysis of the industry shows sales on the whole are up 5 to 10%. But wine industry expert Rob McMillan, who conducted the analysis, says the good news is mostly for the bigger wineries, not the smaller ones.
On the whole, small wineries are down between 40 and 50% of total sales. They've made up with all of these other ways of, you know, hard work, curbside delivery, about even on sales for direct to consumer, but they still have 15 to 20%.
Okay. Thank you.